I like the fact that he is conservative about money. I'm worried about the deficit. It's a big deficit. We have a son who's 21 years old. He's a senior in college. I really want to make sure there's an economy out there for him so he can get a job. We've paid a lot of money to educate him. I don't want him to land up working at Starbucks for the rest of his life. You know? I really want him to get a good job.